increase in diameter.
This is my first time, so not too fast.
Next, proceed to form a second, smaller sphere, or your snowman's torso.
Come on, Snowball, it's like... Hey, I think I got it!
Me too!
You've now graduated to your final sphere, or the head, as it were, which should bear a pleasant expression to reflect the snowman's sunny disposition. When your three sphere is completed, gently stack one atop another in descending size order. And just like that, your snowman is complete.
Well done, Kygy!
But did like you said, I just threw myself into it.